How to turn off automatic correction on Messenger. I'm going to show you guys how you can easily turn off the autocorrect on your Messenger. First thing first, open up your Messenger application. Go to any chat that you want, and you can just go ahead and message the person. So if I just type in hello, something like this, it will show me the autocorrect and it will automatically correct the text. So if I type in something else as well, it will show me the autocorrect as well. But if you want to turn this off, this is not actually Messenger's problem. It is happening because of the keyboard that you're using. So simply go ahead and open up your settings menu. And then from here, scroll down until you find the general management option where you can find the keyboard or the input layout. Now from here, click on the keyboard settings, tap on it. Now from here, click on text corrections. And then from here, if your autocorrection is turned on, just tap on this and your autocorrect will be turned off. And if you want to turn off the undo autocorrection on Backspace, you can turn it off as well. So that's how you basically turn off the autocorrection or the automatic correction on Facebook Messenger. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. I'll catch you on the next one.